McGraw-Hill Education's interactive case studies for abnormal psychology helps students understand the complexities of psychological disorders from a case study perspective. These assignable and assessable cases help students recognize and differentiate psychological disorders. In each case, the practitioner presents the client's background information and history and discusses possible diagnoses based on the presenting case. Students use an interactive continuum to see the range of behavior from functional to dysfunctional, and are then able to read and listen to the client interview to gain further insight into the case.
They call me neat freak and obsessive compulsive and things like that because I like things neat and orderly.
Similar to video games, glowing objects appear throughout each case, prompting the students to investigate additional background information, while interactive checkpoints help them identify relevant data points. At the end of the interview, students review case notes to determine which diagnosis the practitioner might choose. Assignable and accessible within Connect Psychology, the abnormal interactive case studies are part of a complete digital solution for your abnormal psychology course. Also included in Connect Psychology are online homework and quizzes, including the McGraw-Hill Education Smart Book, reporting and assessment features, and the lecture capture tool, Tegrity. Contact your learning technology representative to learn more.